After being Donald Trump's apprentice, Leeza Gibbons opens up about the presidential hopeful.
Doesn't back down. He's a large and in charge kind of guy.
Then, teachers that took it too far.
Washing out the mouth of a five-year-old with...
Someone like that shouldn't be around anybody's child ever again.
Plus...
There's stupid things, but then there's this.
Senile or insane, you'll never guess what this man was doing right in front of police.
I just don't understand.
All new